that when you talk about weight loss, the lie is that it's all about calories in and calories out. It's about depriving yourself of food, and it's about hours and hours of exercise. So you go to the doctor, and the doctor says, you need to lose weight. So here's what you need to do. You need to stop eating so much, and you need to do a lot of boring cardio on the treadmill. Then that'll work. And that's what we bought into. We have more gym memberships than ever before. We have more diet programs than ever before that talk about this concept and this principle. Yet the reality is that as a country, we continue to put on more and more weight, and we don't know why. And that's because this right here is a lie, and it's an absolute myth. Raise your hand if you have a diet book at your house. Raise your hand if that diet book has collected a lot of dust, right? Raise your hand if you have started a diet. Raise your hand if you have left your diet and you've gone off of it. All of us have. So here's the truth about weight loss. Not even about weight loss, but about getting your health and your function, your vitality back. Weight loss is actually about regulating hormones. If you have a pen, write down this word, hormones. Weight loss is about hormones. Now pay attention to these, because we're going to talk about this. It's about the hormones, insulin, leptin, and human growth hormone. And you regulate these by eating the right types of foods and by incorporating the right types of fitness. So what I'm going to go over with you is that you're going to be eating in a way that's going to improve your hormones. You're going to be exercising in a way to improve your hormones and to finally have your hormones start working for you and not against you.